I think it's very important that we get down a level to those who are coming through organisations of all kinds into a role where they're going to be leading in various fields, rather than rely on those of us who've been around for several years, a sort of self-appointed club of do-gooders who tend to be on the same organisations all the time. I mean, it would be elitist if it was, you know, hand-picked local bureaucrats or businessmen and so on, to the exclusion of people with a good deal to contribute from a wider community perspective. But as long as you have a mix of people from tenants groups, residents groups, pressure groups of all kinds, trade unions, as well as private sector and statutory organisations, then I think you've got the basis of a workable organisation which can resist that charge, as long as they don't then regard themselves as a kind of appointed body which can oversee the whole of the rest of the city. They must be accountable to the community at large.